I can't have a mistake like that in my PB, especially when we have so few spots to do shit like that. Can blame you for that. No, that was, I mean, honestly, that's kind of the better way to do it, aside from doing all the shitty platforming. The shitty platforming is worse. I will blame you for that, Kappa. What? It jumps! Yeah, I had a really bad level 1 in that run anyway, so kind of works out that it died. I think I was like 6.5 seconds behind leaving this level. Thank you for moving. Close to a gold, but not quite. Only works with a scroll wheel. Figures. It's a multiple input kind of thing. Okay, that one was, like, much safer than last time. Nobody clenched on that one. Input simulator. Okay, thank you. I just have it have the movement keys set to ESDF, so if you need it, if you need like other binds that I have, I can tell you those as well. Dude, I got fucking slaughtered just now. What the fuck? Almost died here. What? Also, this is for a bunch of different Kinpokies, I think. I'm just gonna look this up. ZAQW are rebound via auto hotkey to all the weapons. R is interact. I think that's it. Everything else I think is default. Oh, mouse 5 is crouch. I forgot to mention that. And scroll down is jump. Is there no DK SMS? I don't know. It's a great question. Use numpad keys for life split. I do. I use 1, 2, 3, 0, and then control 0 is reset. It's the only one that has a modifier on it. Please? If 4 to 9 are free. Yeah. I use 4 and 6 for swap. Well, you know, I can change those, that's fine. Yeah, go for it. You can throw it on that. Thank you. Ooh, almost didn't make that. That was the fastest I've ever done that fight. He never used to say strike a pose that much, and now he's just said it a bunch of times in a row. dude. Sub 3 at some point. Arranged iPad Pro for optimal lurk nap viewing. Nice. Well, I'm glad my stream's so boring that you're gonna nap to it. Kappa. Let's play nice this time. Oh my god, this is going to be a giganto gold. Well, some rails do, is the thing, Divine. Your belly hurts, you're lying down. I'm sorry to hear that. Smack some style onto them. I will smack so much style into these bitch asses. Oh, it's not a gold. Damn it. I did a faster one before. Probably because I took so long to set up that rail. That's fine. That's still a stupidly fast level regardless. Mission 6. This is where it all falls apart. I made a PowerPoint. Here's my resume. Let's see if the new gate skip will work. It's RNG, so let's hope. Gate skip, be kind. Fuck. The damn bomb fucked it up that time. That's fine. True. Well, it doesn't lose time yet. It eventually will lose time once I get it in a run. And then since we already loaded checkpoint, we actually don't have to load checkpoint here. Oh, where is he? Yo, let's go. I literally just hold down both keys right next to my forward key, along with the forward key, and it's all automatically optimal. This is so nice. Shoutouts to Divine for that. How did you not die there? I did die. You can resurrect. I guess on easy mode. I guess it's like an easy mode exclusive thing, but you can just hit the T key and you'll resurrect. Oh yeah, don't use T. Lol. What's funny is that's not in the menu. Like, they don't tell you that in the menu. I found it completely on accident because I was in mission 11. And I died in a fight, and I was like, God damn it, I hit R to reload checkpoint, and I hit T by accident! Bruh. And I was like, what the fuck did I just do? And Divine was like, what the fuck did you just do? And then he did a little hunting and found that that's what it was. Did the timer stop early? It looked like the timer stopped early. I hit space! Oh my god, that's 3 seconds gone. Or 4 seconds, actually. Stupid! Optimal. I swear to God, it sounded like he just said pee on me. That's what it sounded like he said. By the way, chat, I bought Cyberhook, so we'll be doing that at some point. In case you like stuff like this. Is the frequency 69,420? Yes. You thought you heard him say you gotta go fast? He does say that at one point. Oh, nice. You stay out of the way. Intruder. Laser. Is the Buster Sword out of Final Fantasy? Yeah. I didn't know what it was at first. Somebody, because I've never played a Final Fantasy game, so somebody had to tell me that that was the Buster Sword. Oh, wait, what? There we go. Now I got him. Let me show you my final four. I guess because it's parody, they can get away with just straight up copying it without worrying about, like, copyright infringement or anything. Speedrun, am I right? You do have a bit of leeway.
This is true.
But it has to be very clearly parody, which in this case it is. Yo, let's fucking go. That was, I even lost 4 seconds there because of the fucking, the shit from the last level. Beach, please. All right, here's where it all falls apart. I don't know why I didn't switch. Very weird. Praise for good skip. Fuck. There we go. Ooh, that was... That almost got ugly. I'm dragging it! I practiced it! Dude, oh, whatever. Yeah, free time save for next time, I guess. Still a gold somehow. For some stupid reason! Well, that tells you how much time that skip actually saves, like that new route. What? I suppose I shouldn't be surprised by that anymore. And yet somehow it gets me every time. I can't believe I didn't fall over the edge. All right, skip. People, please. I got, like, warped back out. What is happening right now? I must not be far enough in? I don't usually have that problem. There we go. Yes, that was a sexual joke. Vim, don't you dare. I was hitting forward. Nothing was happening. There we go. Like, I hit forward, and then when I hit left, I got pushed backward into, like, a weird spot. Oh, wait, fuck! I forgot! I forgot! Yes, it is Sadaj, indeed. Got him. I really probably don't need to, like, use the shield at all, because it's not like it's doing a lot of damage. Come on, hit him. As you kill it. Yeah, I know. I know it's not actually an auto-scroller, it's just we might as well call it one. Also, this is gonna be a gold. This is still gonna be a gold. This is just not gonna be a 3-minute gold. Nice. All right, sub 3-minute split here, because my gold is 3 minutes and 0.09 seconds. Wait, fuck. I forgot. There we go. My old route muscle memory, too strong. I got into that room and I was like, wait a minute, this isn't the route anymore. See, I think at some point we'll do, like, after we get a good time in this category, we'll do New Game Plus. And then at some point I want to route out any percent no drip clip as a category. See what that run looks like. It's going to be a lot longer, that's for sure. To a trigger, so I don't need to worry about you. I was so careful to not hit the reload button there. Here, actually. Get a sub 3 there sometime. It'll happen.
I got a thing to do so now.
Thank you, 83. Hello, Midby. But thank you, 83. Oh shit, I fucked up there. That was me. I was looking out for a node and I didn't realize it was a jump pad instead. Dude, can you? I'm the manager. Yeah, Sam, the ship's empty. Cause I drip clipped into it and there's nothing in there. Terrible cruise ship. There's nothing in there for anybody. Lisa, hello. Manage these nuts. Interesting. This dude has got so much more health than he should have. Still another one. God, these guys are annoying as fuck. You woke up from a nap? Nice. My God. Yeah, neon bras do the most. Ping pong around. No soft lock. Well, I mean, I figured out how to work around the soft lock. You literally just have to wait for the objective markers to pop up. That's literally all you have to do. Nice. This will be a gold too. Well, I should say, it'll be a gold if Haley actually fucking cooperates this time. the jump input droppage is like the worst here. Like I have to jump way before I reach the end of the rail or the input just straight up gets dropped. It's like really bad right there during that section. Different New Game Plus, you get the boss with the wardrobe was in the air and it will immediately fall. Yeah, I know. I've done it on New Game Plus. You hit him with a rocket while he's in the drone, then a rocket during the first phase, and then another rocket, and then another rocket during the second phase, and then another rocket, and then you start the stupid sequences. And now we wait for Haley to get her act together. Does she have anything to say? Playtime is over. Here's my actual form. Interesting. You cannot crouch during this fight. I wonder why they made it be that way. Pin cushion, please. I would like a pin cushion. You wonder how this fight is scripted? Random, as far as I can tell. Player's exact coordinate determines boss attack to feign randomization. Best as I can tell, that's what's happening. Oh! Boing! You think it's scripted, really? Because the attacks are random. God damn it. Can I have another pincushion? Maybe. But then we could get it to be like really consistent, and so far I've not seen any evidence that we can actually do that. Can I has pin cushion, please? Thank you. Seriously? This motherfucker has one hit point. Well, once again, Haley was a bitch and didn't give me any fucking ammo in time, so this isn't gonna gold. GG's! Mac Mako Shark, what's up, dude? Welcome. First run was 150. Well, the first run being 150, it was 158. And that was real time. It wasn't with the loader mover. So the only reason why it's actually like under an hour now is because of you. Well, you and Divine together. I just do the runs. Y'all make the shit happen to make it possible for me to do the runs. I can't understate how I am third on the totem pole of three here. Oh. But welcome, Mac Mako. Hello. Oh yeah, we got another Giganto PB still sitting in here somewhere. But damn, look at that. Some of best is we're only 22 seconds off some of best. You scream in joy for my run? Well, thank you. Kanzion, hello. If you get to run the fuck out of this game in GDQ, well, I mean, I'm gonna run it. Well, if I'm able to run the fuck out of it, I'm gonna run it. So. Yeah, we still got a free Mission 9 gold, like, hiding somewhere. Mission 9's got a big, fat gold still waiting. Yeah, it's, I mean, number one, we still have to, like, see if they'll even take the run. It's a brand new game, and they like new releases for GDQ. They like new releases, so. Are you going to get something fancy for the run of GDQ? I'm getting a cop hat and a red trench coat, and the couch and I are going to start off, like, in a pose. And then I say, couch, star formation! And then we...